Namaste. Suppose you want to make a reverse index of a dictionary. First of all, right now we can sort only Devanagari. So, for example, we have the big Petersburg dictionary. We open the file, it's 106,000 lines. You want to copy it to Nagari, Saito, copy past, save. Okay, Devanagari is there. You want to launch the PHP. Server, so you want to launch a patch. A patch you want to launch. Start. Okay, it started. Now you want to. SLP to dev. Okay, let me see what is there. Sure, I know how to use it. Okay, I don't know how to use it. It's a function that can be used in a different file, but there is no way to use it right here. What can I do? Past 100,000 lines. Okay. Unicode Devanagari. Submit. So. For that task, the first task converting, I actually don't need the server. I will need it for the reverse sorting. It might take some time because it's a big file. And I'm working online. Okay, rather quickly. Select it and yeah, can Devanagari. Okay. Save. And then we have reverse. We have reverse, which is looking in the Devanagari and making it a Devanagari sorted. Okay, reverse. Okay, now we must wait a bit. I hope it works. It does take some time. Well, we can open the destination file. It's not yet there, it's the old file there. Sorting routes from many rooms. Aren't you remember the changes? Yes. Okay. Great. So you can see it's done here as well. And the TXT file. Okay, so this is the reverse dictionary of the Big Beautiful Dictionary, which is amazing. There are some issues that need to be fixed, but I have to see the input file to see what's been wrong with it. So there are, I guess nothing can come before A, so A should be the very beginning of anything. Okay, so I'll copy this. So I want to find out why is this happening. Anyway, the rest is just perfect. The only thing I wonder is, and I guess that's true, that longer words should come first, because it's reverse sorting. Okay, let me show when I will make the beauty. So what do I do? Actually, I can convert it to dev to trans. Sanskrit OCR of the Mahabharata, the board edition is working. Okay, Microsoft Word. Microsoft Word? Microsoft is tired today. Okay, I just wanted to know how many pages is it. Words. I want to check them. And Hi, Christopher. Why are you open? Yeah. Oh, here we go. So we select all. We create a new file. Come on. I haven't even started copying it. Save it as whatever. Okay, here you go. Here you go. Okay, engine great. Only 700 pages. Let me show you one thing. Okay. So remove. You see, remove it. Let's think a bit. We are removing unnecessary space. And I guess we can add two more columns. We sort align it to the right. The word is dying, but that's what it has to do. Okay. So make it 11 because it's rather small. Just want to see if it fits here. Okay. So 406 pages. Can save it. Reverse PNG. Okay. I would want to know how many words do not fit one line. But you can live without it right now. So I would want to know how many words are probably know where it gets wrong. Okay, so I will need additional metadata here on the left. So anyway, it will be not so compact. I guess I will have to make it 10 instead of 11. Anyway, let's make a PDF out of it. So it's printing. This is the reverse dictionary of Sanskrit. Nothing of its kind has been ever printed in India. There was one German reverse Sanskrit dictionary 40 years ago, and it's time to print a new one. When the stack file of the documents in the OCR is saved, it does exports better. It exports better, quicker, and it doesn't die so often. That's the most important thing. Okay, so here we have a PDF. It might seem simple, so only sorting, but to make this sorting, a lot of effort was made, make it possible. Okay. That's about it. Now you know how to make a reverse Sanskrit dictionary. You will need Hubble's Devanagari converters. and some luck. So see you soon.